The automotive and mobility market is undergoing a revolution. Electromobility is gaining momentum globally, driven by the urgent need to reduce carbon emissions. And new collaborative business models are emerging, impacting the entire ecosystem. Challenges remain, however. The biggest is setting up a scalable EV charging infrastructure. Automotive manufacturers need it to reach the market quicker. Fleets need it to meet new sustainability regulations and reduce TCO. Gas stations need EV charging stations to diversify their offer and better serve their customers. Drivers need EV charging equipment to be reliable and safe. So, how do we get there? User safety comes first. All charging units need electrical infrastructure and a grounding installation that ensures safety, even in difficult conditions. Equally important is the reliability of the charging infrastructure. This can be enabled through real-time network monitoring and control, based on extensive data, cloud connectivity, and sealed with 360-degree cybersecurity. Strong analytic tools process the data to deliver insights supporting network management, and more effective maintenance to ensure network's top availability. A third essential element is energy efficiency. It's achieved through advanced microgrid management, generating forecasts on when it's best to consume, produce, and store energy. The forecasts help schedule car charging for periods with the lowest energy prices and show when to pull energy from battery storage if the grid hits its peak. Discover an end-to-end portfolio of solutions that will help you develop a scalable e-mobility strategy to build and operate an EV charging ecosystem that's reliable, flexible, and profitable. Find out more about EcoStruxure for automotive and mobility today.